check. 6:26 in the morning. Just made this beat because I realized that I enjoy playing the piano. You know, fuck you. No one's in the room with me right now, so I'm gonna record myself. And I'm gonna try and do this all in one take. So there's not a lot of editing, because I'm too drunk to edit. And that's just the truth of the matter. Alright, let's go. I said, raps is cold about 20 below. I just realized I don't give a fuck anymore. Used to look into the mirror asking where would this go. Got big quick, kinda wish that I was taking it slow. It takes balls to go and break from the mold. I guess I did that. I still got some dumbass fans who want kids back. And I forget that, they 12 years old, I must accept that. Should probably stop thinking so much and just rap. I wish life was kinda easier to figure out. I wish it was like Ferris Bueller singing Twist and Shout. I got a couple reasons that I'll stick around, but for the most part, this shit is foul. I place my hand on the stovetop to see if I'm awake. I heard you taking bath salts and eating people's face. Saw the people I know personally. See, they act a certain way because they working for me. And if you take it as a diss, it means I'm talking to you. No, I never look down, I got knots in my shoestrings. Made some money, went and bought me a few things. This ain't shit, I'm just doodling. I'm sick of going to the movies and people looking at me. Inquire about some shit that they know they shouldn't ask me. Hollywood got every girl around the world fasting, like eating was a sin when really beauty lie within. Guess I wouldn't fuck me a fat bitch. I just disagree with you determining fat is. Wanna go to Israel and see if there's a God there. For now I'm about to smoke some blunts and post in this lawn chair. Could've been the mayor, cause I'm excellent with politics. People never say what's on their minds because they on a mission. Who do you think you are? May God damn your soul if you forgot tradition. Locked inside a box of prison, somewhere there I saw a vision. Met this girl with innocence and stole it while on top of linens. Rocket word to Roger Clemens, that don't mean a thing. I'm in love with making melodies, but scared to even sing. For you judgmental fuckheads, talking about my life. You don't know me, if you did, you'd say I'm nice. Everyone I see always has some cool advice about what they do if they were me and all the issues they would fight. You could never fathom what this shit is like. And I hope you turn your bitch to dyke. My kryptonite is me. Yo. Yeah.